I don't think anything's wrong with being hairless. Saying something's wrong with being hairless is like saying that men shouldn't grow old and become bald. It doesn't make sense.